When we were in our MBA days, we used to wonder why is the faculty loading us with so much of project works, so much of internships. But today we realize that whatever faculties did for us was quite less. Hi, my name is Dr. Ashwin. I'm the director at Bangalore. I handle the PIMS campus, the RRI campus, IBMR, and also the BIMS campus, which is going to come in the next week. Whenever students come up with their problems, we try to understand their area of interest and what are their expectations, what are the expectations of the parents, and we try to tell them what is happening in the industry. We also give them a lot of examples of students in the past who have succeeded, who have got into successful areas, and then we try to bridge a gap by saying that if you pick up this area or this specialization, this is where you can help. When it comes to specialization, it so happens that students have a lot of expectations. They're not very clear with what has happened in the past. They try to follow with their peers what has happened. The industry has changed, markets have changed, and there are a lot of new specializations that are coming up. So we give them a brief introduction about various industries that are happening. We do a lot of case study analysis. We also invite a lot of industry experts. We invite veterans. We do an industry visit to those industries which they are interested. We also give them internships and project works. And thereby the student eventually understands that this is an industry which I can focus into. Yes, very much. In fact, when we were in our MBA days, we used to wonder why is the faculty loading us with so much of project works, so much of internships. But today we realize that whatever faculties did for us was quite less. And whatever we miss during our college days, we want to make sure our students don't miss it. We try to reinforce the concept that you sacrifice today, you sacrifice your sleep today, you sacrifice your fun today, you get the benefits tomorrow. We feel very proud, very happy. We have put in hard work for 2 years. We have mentored them, we have coached them, and we have been through their entire ups and downs and struggles. We have evaluated their papers, we have seen them progress, we have seen them give the presentations, and we see the students very scared to attend the interviews. But finally, when they call up and tell us, sir, this is the kind of job we have got and it's all because of you, we feel very proud. In fact, we are in tears at times because the personal connect with certain students is quite deep, and we are not only connected to students, we are connected to their parents. They come and tell us that, you know, you are our hope, our son doesn't listen to us. He listens to you because you give him the marks, you give him the attendance, and because of those things, we feel like, you know, we are a part of their journey. And you would always like to wish and see the best that happens to our students, and wherever they go, we are always there with them. So at any point of time, irrespective of the salary or irrespective of the job or the industry, when a student calls us, we are at ease. We feel we have done justice to our job.